and today I want to show you my big Beanie Baby that I got. So basically I got this jumbo sized Beanie Baby and I found them in a charity shop and I only got them for £5. So I was super lucky and I had to like convince my mum to buy it for me. I was like, please. PLEASE! Because for like some reasons, it's not like just my parents, I think it's just like parents in general, they don't like buying like stuffed animals for some reason, and I don't know why, they look adorable! But yeah, they're just like against like buying like stuffed animals for some reason, and I don't know why. So I found them when I was on holiday, I think I went to Scotland, I think, and I think it was like in 2018, so it was quite a while ago actually. And it's like my goal to like collect all of like the Beanie Baby like bunnies like this and everything, and I specifically love like the Beanie Babies that have like the sort of like pastel, like the different sort of pastel colors in the fur. Like this is like the best Beanie Baby in my entire Beanie Baby collection. It's my favorite one because they are a bunny and they are all pastelized and they are a jumbo bunny as well, so they are, I'm never gonna let them go. I love them and they are the best thing ever in my Beanie collection anyway. I did have to Google the name of them because they did not come with like the Beanie Baby tag, but I kind of like low-key like that because like I don't have to worry about damaging the tag because they don't even have a tag at all or anything. So yeah, so I had to Google the name. They're called Hippie. They have like a little tag here that says hi, this is like, so I know it's definitely a Beanie Baby and everything, but on the little tags like it doesn't have like the name on them, and it's kind of like, I think they should like stop printing the names on like the materialized tag, if that makes any sense. So yeah, this is the little tag. Oh, shell. So according to this little tag here, they are pretty old. They were released in 1999 and they are probably like discontinued now because that's what they do, and the ribbon, like the bows, keep coming undone. Like it's always been like this, so I'm gonna have to keep redoing the little like bow tie. Well, not a bow tie, but well yeah, it is a bow tie, but okay, I'm just gonna redo it now. So yeah, I actually don't mind them like not having like a paper tag because I get to like hug them and everything, and I don't have to like be careful or anything of like damaging the tag because they don't have one or anything, and they are like the best like plushie, I guess, or stuffed animal. They are like the best pillow. They are great, honestly. They, by the way, I do like clean everything and wash everything that I get secondhand, so they have been in the washing machine, by the way. So yes, and now they just stay on my bed and I use them as like a pillow, and they are great, honestly. Get a jumbo Beanie Baby because they will like solve all of your problems. If you have anxiety, honestly, get a jumbo Beanie Baby. So here's like a little glimpse of like my Beanie collection so far. Not all of these like Beanie Babies have like Care Bears and like other little stuffies over there. So I love like the pastel colored ones. They're like my favorite ones and they look so like pretty and everything. I love like the little bears as well. I wonder if you can get like a jumbo Beanie Baby bear. I think you can, but I don't think there's any like pastel ones. But anyway, yes, I want to collect like all of like the bunny ones, the ones that are in this model specifically and everything. So yeah, I have like three of these rabbits all together because I have like this little floppity here. I have this one and I have this one. So yeah, I want to collect more of them. I want to get all of the bunnies. I've said before, I want to get all of the bunnies. So yeah, I love like the pastel colors ones. So yes, it's a little overview of my collection of Beanie Babies so far. And yeah, I love this one. I love the ram one and I love Bushy the lion, and I love like the pastel colored ones and everything. So yeah, and here's like a little spoiler. I actually did get like two Beanie Baby frogs. Like one's a big one and one's a small one, but I want to do like a separate video for that. So I actually do have two frogs as well. So I always wanted to get like the Beanie Baby frogs. I don't know if there's any more frogs. I only got like the two like green ones, so I don't know if there's any more like Beanie Baby frogs or anything. So yeah, I really love like, you know, the pastel color. Like they look so pretty. They remind me of soap. They look like soap, little balls of soap, little bear shaped soap. Like, oh wow, amazing. I also have like this little giraffe here that just like stays on my bed as well. They were the first ever Beanie Baby I got in my collection, I guess. And I was only like a toddler, okay? And so I did tear off the tag off them and I didn't know their name. So I give them a name and I called them Bumps. So this is Bumps. I broke their neck. I always did this when I was like little, like just this, and that's why they're kind of like You know, they have like little floppy neck now and everything, but they're so cute though. Look at them. This is Bumps the giraffe. Like, I love like how mine has like a little patch over the eye, and they are so damn cute. Like, I love them. I love them. So they were like my first ever like company toy when I was like little. So, and it's now like kind of like tradition for them to always stay on the bed, because that's where they belong, okay? They look so sad about, oh, look at that. They look so like devastated. That they're like, why am I still here? Why am I still here? Why am I still living? Right, that is too far, too far. Anyway, back to this giant Beanie Baby. So yeah, I kind of wanted to upload this on Easter, and it's Easter now, hooray! So yes, I just thought it would be like a nice video to upload on Easter, because like, you know, they're a bunny, the color. They look like an Easter egg. They look like an Easter egg and everything. So yes, I am so happy that I got them. They are so lovely, and they're so good, and they're so fluffy and huggy, and they're so soft and everything, and they're just really good for like anxiety. And look at that little face. And I love rabbits, and I love like this is like the best Beanie Baby. I couldn't like be more happy about this like little Beanie Baby. They are, well, they're not little, they're a jumbo one, and just get one now. Actually, I can't remember if it was my money or my mom's money. I think it might have been mine. I can't really remember, since it was like years ago since I got them. But regardless, like, my parents just don't like getting stuffed animals for some reason. I don't know why. I don't know if it's like a storage thing that they have on the mind or something, but I just don't know why parents just don't like buying like stuffed animals. Like, people who I know have the same sort of situation. They're like, oh well, my mom doesn't like buying like stuffed animals. I'm like, I just don't know why they're like that. And I also wish, as just a side note, I wish that Build-A-Bear would make like bigger bears, because this is the size of a Build-A-Bear. This is a Hello Kitty Build-A-Bear. As you can see, there's the little tag right there. So yeah, that's a Hello Kitty Build-A-Bear. It's a standard size of a Build-A-Bear, but I think Build-A-Bear should make bigger bears. But I don't know if that's already like a thing that they do. I don't know if you can get like different size bears. I mean, probably you can, but like, I just think this is like kind of small, to be honest. Like, they're not the best at giving hugs, okay? Like, I think they need to be at least this size. Like, this is a good size bear, okay? It's not as big as the Beanie Baby Bunny, but this is like the perfect size bear, and they are really good at giving hugs and everything. Like, they are the perfect size bear. So this is them compared to a Build-A-Bear, and yes, they are quite a few inches bigger and stuff. So this bear is actually from like the Cord Factory, so they're quite a cheap bear, and they are a great bear. Like, honestly, this bear is one of my favorite bears in my like teddy bear collection, I guess, or like stuffed animal collection, because not all of them are bears. Like, there's a little Rikakoo bear. Ah! But yes, not all of them are actually bears, but you know what I mean. Like, don't get me wrong, I think they still should make bears like the regular size that they do, because this is like a good like travel sort of buddy sort of thing, so you can like take them on holidays, and they're just like, they're good for that sort of thing. And you can, I guess, like, look how cute they are as well. Like, oh my god. So yeah, Build-A-Bear does make like pretty good quality bears. Like, you know, again, they're good for like travel size, and they probably did think of like the size of what the bear should be as well, considering I think that the target audience is like, you know, meant to be mostly towards like little kids and toddlers, so that's probably to do with it as well. But maybe if they made the bears a bit bigger, maybe but yeah, I think the Build-A-Bears are a good size for like specific reasons, like travel and just like spending time with your bear, I guess, on holidays and whatever and whatnot. So yeah, and they are a good size. They're just not as good as like giving hugs. That's all. Okay, so I just like checked on eBay to see if there's any like jumbo Beanie Babies to see if there's any more of them and stuff. And there is like a jumbo bear that has like the same sort of like pastel color, and it's like the peace bear, but I don't know. I'm not sure about like the badge on it, because there's like a peace sign here. It's like a little tramp stamp. A little patch that's like sewn on. It's like the peace sign, and I don't know if I like the sewn on like badges sort of thing. But yeah, they do exist. I also saw that there was like a jumbo like High Tops the giraffe, even though mine, I called mine Bumps because I didn't know the name, okay, but now I call them like High Tops, and I also call them Bumps. They yeah, so their neck is so like ugh. But that's about it for this video. I'm so happy that I found a giant jumbo beanie baby bunny, and they all like the pastel color, which is this is like the perfect like beanie baby like for me, and I love them so much. I've never thought I would find like such a gem or a diamond in the rough. But I'm so lucky to have found them, and I'm so happy that they are here, and they are like my favorite beanie baby in the collection. So I'm happy, and I couldn't be more happier to have them. So yay. Be free to leave a cheeky little like and a friendly little comment, and hopefully I can make more of these beanie baby videos in the future. Let me know in the comments if you have any of these jumbo beanie babies. Also let me know if there's any like jumbo like lions, because I really like lions. Lions are like my favorite animal and stuff, so I kind of want to get like more lions, and I really just love lions. And let me know if you have like your own beanie baby collection and stuff. And I'm also wondering if there's any like different like lion beanie babies that you can get, like different color variations and stuff. I'm really curious, and so let me know if you know. And I really hope that you have enjoyed this video. So yes, thank you all so much for watching, and bye.